I am aware that racism is not exclusive to black and brown bodies, but it is my black body in which my experiences lie. My black thoughts and consciousness are from where I speak.